Hi, welcome to Matt Bajerski Crystals Channel. What a beautiful day to talk about a beautiful crystal. I got a message the other day asking me to talk about this crystal. I thought, oh yeah, I love this crystal, and it's not often I get it. It's quite a rare crystal. There is a lot of fakes out there of this crystal, so you have to be really, really careful. And it is a little bit expensive, but it's beautiful. It's a rare gem, so I'll show it you, shall I? Okay, here you go. Here's one beautiful piece. Welcome to the world of Sugilite. Sugilite. There you go. Sugilite. Isn't it lovely? Look at it. It's such a beautiful colour. I've had a few pieces over the years that I've loved and cared for. It's a beautiful energy, whether it's in its natural form or it's just being polished. This one has been polished and mounted in a lovely little mount. This piece has come, I believe, from South Africa, but I've had pieces all over the world. I think, I can't remember, I'm rubbish at this, where they've come from, but I think Canada actually is a place, but I'm not, I could be wrong, so don't hold me to it. That's not important. What is important is that it's a genuine natural piece and I love it. So let's talk about it, shall we? Interestingly enough, this piece is something that many people like to work with one and two crystals together, and I do at times, but for some reason this crystal has always given me everything that I need. I don't need to work with it with moldavite or tektite or anything. It just has its own energy, because the purple has hints of the dark as well in it. It's a beautiful, powerful crystal that has a two-fold energy. One is that, if, like, for instance, if you are of character that you are a very powerful character and you want to embrace life in so many ways, this is a great crystal to give you that confidence. It gives you the power to keep that flame bright inside you when all around is pulling you down, pulling you down, pulling you down, or everything, your environment is negative. This crystal, it kind of lifts you up. So on a vibration level, so it's a twinfold energy. This is why it gets really interesting. So what I noticed with my clients is when they wore it, they were lifted up and they felt like they could rise above anything. But what I noticed is with a lot of famous people that I may read and heal around the world, America, everywhere, they would wear this. And every time I look, wow, that's a beautiful piece on your neck. Oh yeah. And how do you feel with that piece? It makes me feel confident. It makes me feel strong. It keeps me in tune. What's the word I'm looking for? It's not in tune. You know, when you believe in yourself, you believe in you, you believe in your journey, right? This, when you doubt, you know your journey is real. You know, you might not know what it is, which is perfect to wear this crystal for. If you don't know what journey is, but you know that you have a journey, perfect. So you, like, it's almost like this crystal gives you confirmation. It gives you trust that what you are, where you're going, what you're going to be, even though you don't see it, it gives you validation that the feelings that you have inside, that the intuition, that your guidance, the gut feeling is telling you everything is fine. I am all I need to be. I will be whatever it is I'm going to be. That's what I recognize about Sugilite. It is a power crystal. It's amazing for healing work. It's amazing for any kind of intuitive work. If you're a healer, if you're a medium, if you're a clairvoyant, if you like to deal clairaudient, any of those kind of things. If you're into yoga, if you're into meditation, if you're into mantras, if you're into anything like that, wearing this crystal, it kind of really ingrains into you. So, okay, so you're doing healing work. You embrace it, you forget about it. You wear a piece of this, you do the healing work, it becomes part of you. It becomes like a memory. It's ingrained into your energy because of this crystal. It's almost like amplifying whatever you're doing in a positive. Now, people have often said to me, Mark, does it amplify in a negative manner? There is no crystal that amplifies negativity, none whatsoever, to my knowledge, that I've touched. There is no such thing as a bad crystal. There are crystals that I have felt and never felt anything off, and it's exactly the same with healing. You're either a healer or you don't do anything. Same with a crystal. You either feel healing or you don't feel anything. It doesn't say there's anything wrong with a crystal. It just means that you are not in that vibration of that crystal at that moment. It doesn't mean there's anything wrong with it. It doesn't mean there's anything wrong with you. It's just that there's certain points in your life that a certain crystal will vibrate to your energy, and you will look at it and go, my God, I need that. And you'll say, why do you need it? I don't know, I just need it. Okay, so now you're vibrating, you're connecting to the energy of a crystal, just like people. You vibrate to people. I really like that person. Not that you fall in love with them, but you know there's something that you're vibrating towards them. Well, that's because you feel a connection. And normally, if you follow through that, you normally find that there is a connection between you both. And that's the beautiful thing about your inner intuition, power, psychic abilities, and gifts. They're all in you. So this amplifies that. It amplifies the greatness within you. It amplifies the healing within you. It amplifies the gifts within you. It amplifies all of the things that you are, all the amazingness about you. This crystal also holds the second part, which is when you're in a place of deep sorrow, when you're down, when you feel lost, when you're upset with life, if you don't know who you are, where you're going, to wear this crystal will help you move forward. It gives you the leap of faith. It gives you a belief that, okay, I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going, but I believe everything's going to be okay. So like I said, the first part of this confirmation also lights the flame inside you to believe in yourself and to know that everything's okay, right? Okay, so when you wear this, if you're feeling at your worst and you're on the floor, what happens is that flame starts to flicker and starts to grow and starts to lift you up. So if you're down in your knees, if you've been abused, if you've been punched, as an emotional punch bag, if your life has felt as if you've done nothing but negative things, or you hate yourself for what you've done, you don't like yourself, you don't like your life, you don't like what people have done for you, this crystal is a pretty good crystal to bring you back up off your knees, to believe in yourself and start to focus on the right things within you. And that is part of this crystal. There are other things this crystal is great for, and I'll have to say again, I always recall the people I've read for and healed, which are many famous singers around the world. They always wore this on around about here because they believe, and I do believe the same thing, it heals the throat in a way of helping you speak your truth. So you speak, you sing your truth, your vibration, your voice raises, so it's not just words, they're healing energy that comes out. So you become more powerful. And of course, when you sing, you become more famous. So if you're an actress, if you're a singer, beautiful crystal to wear. The other things that this crystal is good for as well is on a physical level too. It helps the whole of the body strengthen the immune system, and also, I can never think what that word is that I'm looking for, I always forget it, but it basically works on the physical, every part of the physical body, and it strengthens it. It strengthens it in a way that is like an electrical charge around the body. So often people will say, as I am doing now, I've got a massive pain here, all here, huge pain, and that's because I'm holding this. And because the block is here, this electrical charge is healing that. It's getting rid of it. So whatever the healing process is, it's working there now. Also at the back of my neck here, round here, I've had a pain as soon as I started holding it. So it's doing its job as well. So yes, it works on a twofold energy, on a spiritual and emotional level, but on a physical level, it works on the full body. Okay, I guess that's it. I hope you enjoyed this. I have lots of stories about Sugilite. I really have. But I think, you know what? This should be enough. It